guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up.
Excuse me, but this area's off.
I'm Nijima from the public.
Well done on making it this far, inmate. Now that you have traversed your long, perilous recollection, you truly have entered the present.
The effects of that drug are gonna wear off soon. This is your golden opportunity. You must grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
The evil influence who wishes you dead is fast approaching.
If you want to win this unreasonable game,
if you wish to take back your stolen future, recall the bonds you formed with your allies and grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
I see. So that's what led to your ending up here.
That was a joke, of course. I'm merely here to assist with the public security interrogation. I am surprised it's this far underground, though. There aren't any others incarcerated here, yes? Nobody would ever know if things got a little violent.
If I remember correctly, didn't you say there was another culprit besides the Phantom Thieves?
That was but a lie I spread to set them up. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that I had deceived you too, Sai-san. After all, if you wish to trick your enemies, you must first trick your allies.
I got him to talk about his teammates.
Is that so? I'd better perform well myself. I can't leave here without some kind of evidence now.
Good luck in there.
Foolish woman. That you accompany me? Going in unarmed to interrogate a murderer makes me uncomfortable.
Huh? What are you?
I owe you for all of this. Thanks. That's right. You and your little friends were vital to our plan, and now it will be completed. Have you finally pieced it all together? Case closed. This is how your justice ends.
Huh?
Hey! Someone! He's dead! He's killed himself! Damn it!
Worley had a gun!
In the end, your rehabilitation was not carried through. It appears I have overestimated you.
You incompetent prisoner!
The assistance that we provided was all for naught.
Our game has ended. Ruin shall be coming momentarily. Enjoy spending the rest of your life in there, repenting for your actions.